together. Five to the sky, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, the party's on at your place. Five to the front, there's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 together. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together. High five! Awesome, fresh and new. Autumn breeze to fly our kites. Winter snow all soft and white.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
And together, we're High Five!
Yay! Wow! Look at the view from our chairlift chats. We're up so high!
Whoa! Does that mean we're nearly at the top of the mountain, Casey?
Sure does.
So, Casey, how come I can't see any snow yet?
Oh, don't worry. There'll be heaps at the top. Let's just enjoy the view for now.
Yeah. The view is beautiful and balmy and brilliantly bright. The best!
We're on our way.
We're on our way.
We're going to see the snow. We're going to play.
To play all day. Snowboarding fast and slow. The higher we go, the more we'll see. The snow is where we want to be. It's lots of fun for you and me. We're gonna see the snow.
Wow.
Whoa, look! Clouds!
Oh, yeah! Oh. Look at that cloud right there. Hey, that one looks like a comfy cushion.
A comfy cushion? Oh, look, look, look! And that cloud looks like a kooky caterpillar.
Oh, wow. Comfy cushion, kooky caterpillar clouds.
Hey, Casey, if we're in the clouds, does that mean we're getting closer to the mountaintop snow?
Well, it must, chats, because it's getting fairly foggy now.
Fairly foggy? Mm. You mean fantastically foggy.
Oh, fabulously foggy.
Fantastically, fabulously foggy fun is my favourite. But you know what else I like?
Well, I hope it's wild and woolly weather, chats, because this wind's blowing away our fog.
Whoa! No, Kate.
Casey, what I like best is snow! And here it is!
Wow, it is snow! Spiraling, spinning and swirling snow!
Yay!
Wow!
We're on our way, we're on our way. We're going to see the snow, we're going to play all day. Snowboarding fast or slow, the higher we go, the more we'll see. The snow is where we want to be. It's lots of fun for you and me. We're gonna see the snow.
Yay! Oh, the swirling snow looks superb.
I think it looks super superb.
Ah, super superb and splendidly special.
Certainly superior stuff. Oh, snow, snow, snow. And on our snowboard it's going to be...
Go, go, go!
Looking at cloud shapes in the sky. Here's a caterpillar cloud I made, all fluffy and white.
Caterpillar cloud, way up high, drifting along through the big blue sky. Caterpillar cloud, gliding along, then slowly, gently float back down. Caterpillar on the ground.
Aww. Hey, I wonder if I can make caterpillar clouds with my hands. One caterpillar, two caterpillar. Aww, floating around just like caterpillar clouds.
Caterpillar cloud, way up high, drifting along through the big blue sky. Caterpillar cloud, gliding around, then slowly, gently float back down. Caterpillar on the ground.
And here's 10 little caterpillars waving. Bye!
We are a caterpillar!
Stevie the Woolly Mammoth here. Bloo! That doesn't sound like my usual mammoth bellow. It's softer than normal. And what's this? I can't seem to move around. Yikes! I'm stuck! Frozen in the snow! I must have been asleep for a very, very long time. Yep. I think I slept through the entire ice age. Oh, no wonder I'm frozen solid. I'll try and get up. Okay, here we go. Ooh, yep. It's so cold. I need the sun to help defrost me. Hey, sun. Hey, how about a bit of heat down here? Oh, there must be a better way to warm up. I need to get up and moving. Just need to get the blood pumping. Okay, I'll try and stand up. Here we go. Whoa! One leg up! Two legs! I'm up. Okay, legs, let's get moving. When you're feeling frozen, cold and blue, a winter warm-up is a thing to do. Stamp those feet, give yourself a pat, hug your body and give those legs a tap. Swing that tail high and low, then jump, 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 around you go. Whoa! Oh, oh, oh no! Now my back's frozen over too! I'm gonna have to try and roll my big body over. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. There we go. I'm up. Okay, I'm gonna do it one more time, but this time with lots of energy. When you're feeling frozen, cold and blue, a winter warm-up is a thing to do. Stamp those feet, give yourself a pat, hug your body and give those feet a tap. Swing that tail high and low, then jump, 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 around you go. Ah, yeah, I'm feeling really warmed up now. I'm feeling big and strong. Strong as a big woolly mammoth. Hey, do you reckon I can move that big ice cube from here to over there? I'll give it a go. 1, 2, 3. Roar! Yeah, I'm back. I'm gonna go see if any other big woolly mammoths need waking up. Blow!
Penguin in the Antarctic. This ball is my egg. It's rather cold here, so I'm going to do my penguin warm-up. Penguin warm-up, here we go. Pressing high and pushing low. Forward, back and side to side. Round and circle, tall and wide. Penguin warm up, smooth and slow. Keeps us warm in the cold and snow. Ah, feeling a little bit warmer already. And the little penguin inside the egg is nice and safe. Hold onto your egg nice and gently so it doesn't drop. And get your eggs ready. Eggs ready? Hey, let's warm up those penguin muscles some more. Penguin warm up, here we go. Pressing high and pushing low. Forward, back and side to side. Round in a circle, tall and wide. Penguin warm up, smooth and slow. Keeps us warm in the cold and snow. Ah, better keep moving and stay warm.
Penguin here, and I'm hanging out in my ice cave playing my ice marimba. Stalactites are hanging down, made from winter ice. Tap them, hit them, play them. Marimba music's nice. Ice marimba, ice marimba. High notes, low notes, in between notes. Ice marimba, ice marimba, made of winter ice. Great sound, huh? I love playing my ice marimba. It's like a xylophone, but better because it's made of ice stalactites. Listen to this. Oh, wow! I've been coming into this cave every day this winter to practice playing low and high sounds, playing notes, playing trills, playing chords. In fact, I've practiced so much that I'm starting to get really good on this ice marimba. Stalactites are hanging down, made from winter ice. Tap them, hit them, play them. Marimba music's nice. Ice marimba, ice marimba. high notes, low notes, in between notes. Ice marimba, ice marimba, made from winter ice. Yeah! Now today is the last day of winter and everything's getting warmer. So that means the ice is starting to melt. Can you hear that? Oh, musical drips of water. That means my ice marimba is melting. Well, I better get in one more play. I know I can play along with the drips of water. Here I go. Stalactites are hanging down, made of winter ice. Tap them, hit them, play them. Marimba music's nice. Oh no! Ice marimba, high notes, low notes, in between notes. Oh, ice marimba, made from winter ice. Oh no, it's getting really watery in here now. Oh no, it's all gone. Hey, I tell you what, I better come back next year when everything freezes over and my ice marimba is back. Oh, well, I'm off for a swim now. I'll see you soon. Bye.
What are you doing?
Tim, we're kayaking.
You need a paddle to go kayaking.
Huh. Could be time for another Fitbit tip. Are you guys ready for a Fitbit tip?
Yeah!
Well, let's go! Okay, so here's the first Fitbit tip. Before we head into the water, we need to make sure that we've got our life jackets on and clip together. Everyone got their life jackets on?
Yeah!
Now, the next Fitbit tip is how to paddle. Now, all we need to remember is to dip, twist, and then lift. Let's try that again. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Let's all give it a go.
Dip, twist, and lift. Here we go, Spencer. Dip, twist, lift.
Good work.
Here we go. Dip, twist, lift. There we go.
Good. That's it.
At the tiny igloo in my snow dome. It's an icy house with a rounded roof. All the snow falls down around the outside, but inside the igloo, it's cozy and warm. Hey, maybe I could build my own ice house in the snow. Oh, here they are. Nice square blocks of ice. And this is a perfect place to build my ice house.
Drop, drop, build two.
I can build an icy house, build it in the snow, put the blocks together and watch it start to grow. Soon it will be finished and I'll look at it with pride. But first I've got to finish it and then I get to play inside. Ah, oh, looking good. But the walls of my house need to be a lot higher than this. I better keep building. Whoop. Oh, a couple more. Oh no, this is the last ice block. There. Huh, but my wall's not finished. Still need some more ice blocks so I can fill in this gap.
Drop, drop, help!
Hey, there's some more ice blocks. are triangle shaped, not square like the other ones. Let's see. Oh, look! If you put two triangles together, it makes a square. And I can put it here to fill in the gap. One more and my wall will be finished. Chop, chop! Oh, hey, triangle looks good up there. I might keep building with the other ones. I can build an icy house, build it in the snow, put the blocks together and watch it start to grow. Soon it will be finished and I look at it with pride. But first I've got to finish it and then I'll get to play inside. I didn't see that before. Hey, I started off building a house-like igloo and I've ended up with an ice castle. I bet the other guys would love to play in here. Hey guys, come see what I built. Drop, drop, king of the castle!
It's pretty tricky to walk in this snowman costume. I wonder what sort of snowman dance I can do. I'm a soft snowy snowman with a snowy round tummy. Got a carrot for a nose so it doesn't get runny. I'm a soft snowy snowman with arms from the trees, rosy red cheeks, and a woolly warm scarf to keep out the breeze. So I won't sneeze. Pretty good. I'm all ready for my snowy dress-up party. Time to go. Bye.
It was a cold, wintry day in the mountains, and three friends...
Yodel?
Ehee!
Hoo!
Wow!
Yodel ehee hoo!
Nice yodel!
Thanks! Well, there had been lots of snow, so the three friends went up into the mountains to go skiing.
Not far now, guys!
And then we can ski all the way down!
Woohoo! Yodel ehee hoo! Got a message for you! We're going up the mountain to ski back down. Yodel-ay-hee-hoo, got a message for you. We're going for a ski. Yodel-ay-hoo.
Now it wasn't long before they reached the top of the big snowy mountain.
Oh, wow, we made it. And look at that view.
Hey, do you hear that?
What is it? My goodness!
It's a Yeti!
A Yeti?
Wow! Yetis are magical mountain creatures.
And they're big and hairy.
Let's see if she's okay. Excuse me. Hi.
Oh, hello. I'm Betty, the Yeti.
Hi, Betty.
Are you okay? We heard you crying and we were just wondering if you were okay.
Oh, this pile of snow used to be my house and now I have nowhere to live.
Well, we can help you build a new home.
Oh, you could.
Yeah, sure. What does a Yeti house look like?
Well, my old one used to be just all these sticks and snow.
Well, these sticks are broken.
Yeah, they're not much good.
I know, we could use our skis to build Betty a new house.
Yeah, and we could use these blankets for walls.
Yeah!
Oh, thanks!
So they all got to work building a new home for Betty the Yeti. What do you think?
Wow, it's fantastic! I'm gonna be a happy little Yeti in here. Thanks, yodel-ay-hee-hoo.
Hey, nice
yodel! Guys, one problem. How are we gonna get down the mountain without our skis?
Oh, leave that one up to me. Yeah, zooming down snowy mountains is my specialty. But I'll need your backpacks.
So this time, Betty the Yeti got to work helping her new friends.
There! Oh, wow! Looks just like a toboggan.
And you made it out of our backpacks and poles.
Now, who's ready for a zoom down the mountain?
Yeah!
So the four friends headed back down the mountain on their backpack toboggan.
Yodel-ay-hee-hoo, got a message for you. Going down the mountain, we're zooming down. Yodel-ay-hee-hoo, got a message for you. We're on our toboggan, yodel-ay-hoo.
And they made it home safely. Okay, guys, let's yodel over there for another song.
Yeah!